1. Religious duty refers to the act of fulfilling commandments in Islam. 2. Modesty involves both preserving and displaying modesty. 3. Dignity is a way of symbolizing self-respect and adherence to values. 4. Faith expression pertains to visibly demonstrating commitment to the Islamic faith. 5. Cultural identity involves connecting to one's Muslim heritage and community.